doing the Lament quest, which is brand new to Destiny 2, with the arrival of the new raid. I have to hold this position and just wait for them to come to me. This is a weird frickin' quest. Gotta survive freezing conditions that otherwise would not be possible. Gotta get over here.
You know what I'd do for a mobile body like yours, and you risk it without so much as a thought.
Heh. Sounds like Clovis is a little pissed off. Eh, crap. Vex. Defrost for a bit. Regen. Shh. That's why I wasn't here.
You know, you remind me of my granddaughters when they were children. In the most tedious sense. I didn't enjoy entertaining their inexhaustible games then. And I certainly don't now. Hopefully, you've had your fill.
Well, thanks for the shotgun, Clovis. Not sure I need it, but whatever. Oh. I'll put it on temporarily. Alright, so that was the first mission, so now I think I have to go talk to Amberry. My ship, for some dumb reason, is invisible. Why? Alright, Barry, whatever you got to say to me, say it to me quick. I'm freezing my nuts off in here.
Velask, friend.
All right, now what?
I have heard rumors from the Shore Guardian. Who has the spider captured now?
Okay, I've got to do a mission. A strike mission, by the looks of it. That's his campaign. This is actually not part of it. I'll go to the... I'll actually do the mission instead.
Traitor, but it is not treason to seek a good life. No.
Why the heck is my ship invisible? They just don't like Felwinter. Wait, this one? I can't? Oh no, it's different. Ow, freezing. I don't know what this is a part of, but it's definitely not the Lament quest. off the cliff. Oh, stop shooting me! Bird. Hobgoblin just jumped up. If I'm going the right way or the wrong way. Okay, I went the wrong way. I have to get to the top of that mountain without freezing. And I have to survive. Lucky for me. Oh, fuck! Now I gotta start at the bottom of the cliff, fight the same dudes again. Bungie hates the Guardians. Same guys again, youngies. Enjoy freezing, bitch. Okay, this is literally the same mission, so I might have done it by accident. Yes. heater, a little fire for me to warm up by. Now I gotta get up here without freezing again. Nothing from that. Alright. Yeah, that one's done. But I think already. I didn't need to do that. I think I might have just did it again for no reason. I did it again by accident. I think what I need to do to actually do the Lament Quest is scan three dead effects. Which I believe I'll have to find a way to actually do this. So actually, I'm gonna cut it here, even though you basically saw me do the same thing twice. I'll come back once I actually figure out what the heck I'm supposed to do with this Lament Quest. So yeah, this has been Ghost Hunter 2013, and I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Bye!